sent on their merry way for the 400 meters for women. On the outside, getting a fine start is Renisha McGregor Puma. From the inside, we look to lane 5. That's an elegant track of Candice McLeod. And she travels well. Just for outside is Stephanie and McPherson, the experienced candidate in this one. So it's McLeod and McPherson making the best of the running. McGregor on the outside also there. Inside is Stacey and Williams also trying to keep in touch. And look at Candice McLeod and Stephanie and McPherson continue to move. A late rush now, a surge if you will, from Cherokee Young and Stacey and Williams. But Candice McLeod has the lead. Stephanie and McPherson in second at the moment. Will there be a change in this order? Candice McLeod, Stephanie McPherson, Cherokee Young, that's the top three. Stacey and Williams gets four. 50.24 for McLeod.